I've also got a bit of a treat for anyone who knows System of a Down.